It's 10 degrees, I think. Let's see. Nice. Flat.
Just joking.
Tracks. On our way up nowhere.
Remember that game, Bill?
Oh, yeah. We're going up north before. Yeah.
Like, the other kids growing up.
That bridge?
Yeah. We used to have just a flat bridge. It was a walking bridge. I remember that.
What are you talking about? That big bridge we just went over?
Yeah. I was built when we were younger.
No, they just redid it now, like, past 10 years. And it goes sledding and Grayling and head north from there. It's only supposed to be 35. That's what the Weather Channel was saying, AccuWeather. So, should be a good ride either way. Wow, that guy's in a hurry. What are you doing?
Hold it like this. Go like this and flip.
That doesn't even help.
No, you're going backwards.
Are you wore out?
Yep. Flip it in the other hand. See?
Well, yes. Yeah.
This is a story of the time I ever felt.
Did you guys see that?
No.
That was crazy. Oh. Doesn't even help. Doggone light.
I think she's my daughter. I'm not sure. I would really kind of stop.
All right. We just stopped for a break. Where are you going, Callan? It's like 35 degrees out, so when we stop, we're a little warm. But it's been pretty good. Left at about 11 this morning. And we've done, let's see, I think about 65 miles so far today. We stopped off in Frederick and then headed out to Starvation Lake, and we're doing the Starvation Lake loop right now, which is just, it's an old lake that dried up and there's a loop, you know, the trail loop that goes all the way around it. So, but yeah, everybody's doing good. It's a beautiful day, by the way. Say hi.
Hi.
Got the 98ZR. It was a 600 EFI, but it's got a 96ZR 580 EFI in it. Got the clicker shocks. Adjustable rear. We got the old, reliable, the old faithful 97 EXT 580 EFI. I got ZRT shocks on the front. And then got a new seat cover for it. It's got the mountain, the old mountain, what was those, Firecat maybe? Handlebars. But yeah, they've been doing good. So, just figured we'd stop for a break. We're headed back. Sweet! Fresh trail, baby! Really cool. Alright. Cool.
So what do you select track, ride?
Ride, and then, yeah, track.
Ride, track, ride.
Yeah. What, buddy?
One at a time. How's that? They will. They probably an ATM if they don't. I'm sure they take credit. Alright, so, say?
Well, I don't know. Like, I mean, I know that the Starvation Boost has some places on it.
Okay.
If you cover this.
I'm good. I mean, I could go the rest of the day. Till we get back.
I'm not.
Do we bring water?
Yeah.
after you. And then we'll come back this way and go to Starvation Way. You can tell us.
Just button it up for tonight. Get everything loaded up in the old sled bed. Putting the cats to sleep. Everything went well though. No issues. Other than not riding long enough. That's it. Got this here. This one. That's it. She is dirty. Dirt ball is doggone salt. Alright, that's it. Used. This wasn't full. I think there's about half in here. We put all that in there. They were full. From the other day almost. Well, they're about 2/3 full. And the rest of the oil reservoirs. So, had that in the garage, so brought that with. And there was a quart left over from last trip. So, gotta love that. I should probably straighten this bugger out. Don't want to get people too upset. All right. That should be enough room for him. All right. So, that is the end of day two, for the most part. Alright, we had a good time today, so. It's a beautiful day out, too. I mean, look at the sky. Sun. About 35 degrees out. Couldn't ask for a better day, that's for sure. So, well, I hope you guys enjoyed everything that we put together for you. So, oh, I gotta find my wallet now. Get into the hotel room, so. Can call it a night, relax, unwind. Have a good day. All right, guys, take care. God bless.
Yep, all right.
come on.
Checked out of the hotel. Granny checked out of the hotel. It's a little after 11 right now, and they're calling for a wintry mix up here at 4 p.m. So figured, hey, why not get out and put a little bit more miles on and have some more fun. Got the truck all washed. Sleds to warm up. Once the sleds warm up, we'll pull them off, straighten out the truck, and then we'll get on our way. Hopefully get some more good riding in. Got some smooth trails last night, which was cool when we took a night ride, so that's always fun. So the setup. This is a two-place sled bed made by Newman's. It's a 97. Got it for a good price. It's only $1,400. Everything works on it. I had to spend $100 on the the ramp over there. Put some ski guides in there. It's about another 150. But and then I got some new rims and tires. They had 8-inch rims on there. I got 10-inch. And it's ride on, ride off. It's not tilt. So you can take this, put it in the back, and ride on. And it opens the other way as well. So it's got four pivot points and you can just undo the locks. So just ride off this one and then move the front of the sled over on the other one that's not lined up, and then just ride that one off and button it up. So cool. Alright, we're looking to have some fun, so say hi.
Hey. where worry begins, and worry ends where faith begins.